So, you're saying we've lost some sort of powers as well as our memory?
Yes. In each of your pasts, you went through an experience which awakened an elemental power within you. Losing those experiences has robbed you of your powers.
Oh, what? This just gets worse!
It's okay, Jay. You've still got me.
And it just got a whole lot better! We're going out? Yes. Hey, hands off my sister!
What I do not understand is, if I am a robot...
Trust me, you are.
Then how did it wipe my memory?
The stranger used the obsidian glaive, an ancient artifact which affects all living things. And in your heart, Zane, you are a living thing. The only way to reverse the memory loss is for each of you to obtain your own obsidian weapon.
Why the pause?
Because the only man who might know where they are, the original owner of the obsidian glaive, is in Cryptarium prison.
Well, I probably don't need any of those memories back anyway.
And so we must travel to that pitiless place as soon as we can.
Hibiki, the boss just wants to talk.
Ha! Wants to suck my memories out, more like.
Or worse, stick some of his lies into my head.
Do something. Get him down.
Hey, what do you know? People are out to get him. More of Ronin's goons. I knew it.
Ronin? That must be the guy who stole our memories.
No, we are...
Complicated.
Those guys are working for Ronin. Get them!
Look out above you.
See the problem.
Hibiki! Get him!
Here. I promise I won't beat you up. Honest.
the first question again?
That Ronin guy wiped our memories.
Oh?
At least we've been told he did. We don't actually remember. Which I suppose confirms that he did. But then if it didn't happen, we wouldn't remember it either, so...
Yes, he got you all right. But he only took a couple of years from you, I'd say.
That's right. Or wrong. Again, don't really know.
It could have been much worse. He could have put memories into you, made you believe his lies. Then you'd be his to control.
So, I'd wager you want to know where the other obsidian weapons are, hmm?
Yes, please.
Sorry, can't tell ya. Hey, we just saved your butt. Can't, not won't. But you can tell yourself.
You just need to drink the tea of inside.
Impossible. The inky lemonberry is extinct.
The whaty what is what?
The tea of inside was made from a rare fruit called the inky lemonberry, but it no longer grows in these lands.
Ha! It does in one place. A clearing in the toxic box. This map is what they wanted. Keep it safe.
Our thanks, Hibiki. Come, we have to get your memories back and stop this Ronin's plot.
How do we know he's plotting something?
Because he's evil, Zane. Evil people are always plotting.
Oh.
Sister's help to get through the toxic box.
Understood. She should be at Ed and Edna's junkyard.
We're seeing my parents? Aw, man! If I'd known, I could have brought my dirty laundry!
Way to impress Nia, man. So why do we need her help?
The toxic bogs have recently flooded. We will need Nia's grapple device.
Can't we just take a boat in?
Certainly. If you don't mind the boat and its passengers melting.
I think I would mind that, Cole.
Yeah, Cole. Why are you always trying to get us melted?
All right, you guys.
Try to keep up. There's some kind of weird helicopter in the sky behind me. Do you see it?
Do not worry. It is a serpentine rattlecopter.
Serpentine?
A race of snakes that you have encountered before. We were once at war with their armies, but we are at peace now.
Whoa! Are these bikes serpentine too? Because they sure are peaceful.
Yes, this is a worrying development.
No kidding!
Thank you.
deal with our scaly friends?
It's a junkyard, Troy. We can build something.
Thank you.
this thing together.
Toxic bogs and brew the tea of insight. I'm gonna have mine with the cookies of deliciousness.